At 7:52 a.m., Fox Lake Police Officer Charles Joseph Gliniewicz radioed in a report of suspicious activity involving three individuals. Shortly after, Gliniewicz radioed again and said he was in pursuit of a black male and two white males on foot. Gliniewicz lost contact shortly afterward and was found by backup officers, stripped of his gun and other gear, and suffering from a gunshot wound. He died at the scene.